Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sean Purgal. I'm president of National University of Medical Sciences in this beautiful Spain. And today I want to speak with you if manual osteopaths can use physiotherapy modalities such as ultrasound, IFC, laser, and so on. And the answer is it depends on the jurisdiction they practice on. For example, in Canada, in all provinces such as Ontario, British Columbia, Alberta, they are allowed to provide physiotherapy modalities except province of Quebec. In the United States as well, in some states they can do it, but in some states like California, they cannot provide physiotherapy modalities. But no matter what they provide, they cannot call it physiotherapy, what they do physiotherapy, and they cannot bill it as a physiotherapy services. They have to simply call it modalities or physiological therapeutic modalities. This is very important. Even though they can provide laser, ultrasound, electrotherapy, they cannot call those services physiotherapy. In some countries like Canada, they also, the malpractice insurance providers want to ensure the manual osteopath has certification or he or she has studied the physiotherapy modalities that he or she uses in practice. At Doctor of Osteopathy Program of National University of Medical Sciences, or DO program, we teach physiotherapy modality program. We teach our students how to use this modality. So those who take the DO program can provide physiotherapy modalities in Canada, except Quebec. They do not need additional certification. They do not need Canadian certification. As long as they have studied it as part of the DO program, they can use it. Also, physiotherapists who have taken any of our osteopathy programs in Canada, they can also use it in some states in US or other countries. They can use it because they have studied physiotherapy modalities as part of their education. So yes, they can use it. And a lot of our students use lasers and decompression traction therapy, electrotherapy and others, ultrasound, shockwave therapy or other things in their practices, but they simply do not call it physiotherapy, they call it osteopathic services. That's it for today. Again, I'm grateful to God. Thank you, God, for allowing me to be surrounded by all this beauty. I thank you for watching this video wherever you are. I hope you have a happy, healthy, wealthy day. God bless. Namaste.